Public engagement is critical because the way the digital divide came to be is a lot has to do with kind of deficit thinking, or not of people, but like companies thinking that they're the only ones that can understand this, or, you know, that, oh, we'll take care of it, and, you know, where it needs to be a dialogue between residents, public officials, and this kind of dialogue, right?